Echinodontium tinctorium, a mushroom I'm totally mispronouncing. I soaked it for a long time before it was broken up and put into my blender to add to this hot water soupy mess delight, which I did put in a bag before adding and dyeing the sock blank. I added extra little fun bits to create this sort of striated color and then thoroughly rinsed. Before hours of doing this, all to see the subtle variations in color and create one perfect skein of yarn 400 hours later.